Hello, this is Tam the Tam BOTC channel, and we're going to play more of the beta of Ghost Recon Wildlands. I want to also say that all rights to the game, of course, belong to Ubisoft. I'm just making a video on the game's beta. I hope that I don't get any copyright problems, especially since there was some music in the last video, but I should have edited that out by then. So it should be fine now. I don't like when music pops up in my game, and I have to worry about, like, editing it just because it could get a possible copyright strike. Apparently this game, this game just stinking has me want to stinking stray from the mission, because I see a helicopter. Okay, let's just keep going down this way a little further. Bad guys coming up. Yeah, let's get out.
Hang back, that tango might spot you.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. Tango down.
They're on the
road. Oh, crud, that was a bad guy car. Wasn't that an enemy? Oh, they took care of him, I think. Because they're, like, sitting right there. Now, we want to take this helicopter, beauty. Wait. I'm still in danger, apparently. Oh, crud.
Down.
Contact by the cemetery.
Oh crud. Take him out. Is he down? No, he's not. It's clearly showing him for me. There he is. Got him. He's down, he's down. Oh, there's the guys up there. Got him. Alright, there should be a guy over here. I hope the volume of audio of both the game and myself are fine, by the way. Sorry, it took so many bullets to take you out, sir, but you suck. Let's see. Okay, no ragdoll physics. This isn't Dark Souls. Sorry, guys. Alright, it seems like there's more guys, and there's a bunch of stuff to tag here. Oh, they must be in the building. Oh, no. They're just behind it. Okay. Clear. AI isn't too bright in this, I'm gonna say that for sure. Oh, I gotta find a way in here. Yeah, there's definitely a way in. There we go.
Who's in here? These eyes don't come. Ooh, ammo. You guys just really know where to put ammo, don't you? Let's tag the supplies. Cause I'm Snake.
By the way, like, if people think, like, joking around and stuff is the only problem I have with, like, Metal Gear series. I'm not saying I hate the Metal Gear series, but that actually isn't the only problem. It's like, I kinda don't like the camera angles they have. It doesn't really work or make sense with the game and what it's trying to achieve, as well as, like, the stealth I don't feel like is amazing. Like, when you got a guy who hides in a box, and yes, that isn't the only thing, but it is the, it is like a big part that they do make it part of their game. Hideo Kojima is awesome though.
I got it, I'll fly.
Alright, get in guys. Come on.
Let's roll.
Where, since this, oh, what the heck? But yeah, I don't want to spend my time complaining about the gear. Like, I think the other weird thing was, like, the aim in the game was a little bit wonky. seems kind of sluggish. But yeah, that's it's not a big deal. This is my favorite Metal Gear game. I like Metal Gear Solid 3. And whoops. Okay, that's the gun button. This is a really weird, like, helicopter control. Whoa. Alright, guys, we're getting there. Woo! Hey, suckers. Look what I brought in.
Ready? Fire,
shooting
fire.
Copy.
Whoa, this is really weird.
Hostile down.
I can't control this. Not well, at least. Oh, is that how you stand and shoot? Or, like, aim? It's kinda lame. This is really awkward. I think I killed a guy, but I'm not sure. Oh, crud. Okay. Gotta get out.
Revive me.
That was, like, the most awkward helicopter controls I've ever had to deal with.
God damn, that was close.
Oh my goodness, that was weird. I guess it's supposed to feel kind of realistic, but it's really bad. I didn't mind flying it around. It was just very weird, sluggish. Oh, Colonel Metal Gear. Oh, and by the way, when it comes, like, my, Metal Gear opinion, that's, like, what it says in my bio, it's just my opinion. It doesn't have to be yours, and it definitely doesn't have to be one that you have to, like, listen to or even take into consideration. It's just my thoughts. And I'm not saying that the game series is bad at all. I'm just saying those are the gripes that I would have with it. And for, like, the reasoning of why I prefer something like Splinter Cell slightly more than something like Metal Gear. Will you not change on me, camera angle? Okay, they need to fix the staying camera angle thing, because it is really annoying. There. Got the camera angle the way I wanted it. Oh, crud. Hard guys to deal with. Alright. Let's see what we got to deal with here. I'm not seeing anybody. Oh, 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 oh. Are they coming up here? Please don't come up here.
Ready to fire.
Engagement.
Damn, that guy's dead.
Thank you. Guy's getting nosy for his own good. That was awesome. Oh, crud. What?
Tango down.
Got him.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Come on, where's your head?
Spotting another tango.
Gotcha, dag nab, that guy's, this guy's still here though. Gotcha. Dag nab it. Forget your cover, dink. I'm reloading. Get your cover exists, so they can call back up and such. Whoa, 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 what? Oh, crud, we need this guy. Be sneaky about it, guys. Oh, does this guy now have a weapon? Hello. No, we need to interrogate him.
Here's the deal, asshole.
Wanna raise the questions. Game audio
a bullet in your
bit.
Gut and leave you to die in your own shit. Lo entiendes?
Chill the fuck out, cabrón. What do you want?
Amaru, where can I find him?
You serious? All right, I can hear better.
That's
I'm sorry if the audio is
sure thing.
Before.
He's at Atoya Farm.
Audio likes
go
to
on.
Change on me for
then
some
you can
random
see what
reason.
We do to people who fuck with us. People like you.
People like you.
We need to get this done in a hurry.
Extremely racist stereotypes.
He's not gonna last long under torture.
Shit, if they've been working on him for a while, there's a good chance he's already dead. Maybe, maybe not. Amaru's a major player in the rebel movement. The cartel will keep him alive as long as they can to find out what he knows.
We can't afford
all right,
to take
I need
any
to hear the audio too, because I couldn't
Let's
hear
move.
Much. Do 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 do. Din 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 shh din 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 shh. Metal
Gear. Moving. Cartel isn't gonna wait around for us to track down and rescue Amaru.
Die shit for these guys who die.
Okay. Get on. Hop on. Head back. Yeah. Go oh, no, 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 what is that? I just caught up on to that. Okay. What's this? TikTok. Yeah, sure, why not?
Found this escaped prisoner in the village of Curta. What a wonderful name for a town. They were
excuse me, but...
The village is known to Unidad as a haven for rebels. Why do these rebels even bother?
Breaking.
Kill them all.
It's breaking the sage. Breaking the sage.
Is a divine wrath upon Kulta.
Breaking the sage.
Wipe it off the face of the earth. Claro. Al rato.
Ba-boom. Yeah. Did I break my legs or anything? Whoa. Breaking the siege. Oh gosh,
somebody get me up, please. I need a little bit of assistance. Oh my goodness, can you guys seriously get me up? I did one little problem. I'm sorry.
Guys. Oh my goodness, they're going to leave me to die. No. Wait, what's that thing? Outpost, okay. But seriously, guys, I can see you on the map. You're like on different sides of me. Help me. Gosh darn it. Thank you.
Alright, took you so long. You need to be careful next time that you drive that.
Yeah. I know how to handle a motorcycle, or a bike, sorry.
Alright, good, well then, whee! Oh, what an idiot. You just drove off the side of the mountain.
Yeah, we got hostiles.
Yep, and I don't care. I'm not a very good driver guy. I mean, I'm an excellent driver. Whee! Woo! What the? That was glitchy. Breaking the siege. Oh crud, I need to go this way. This bike's a little too fast, guys. Help. Okay, gotta do this. Hideo Kojima's gonna do for like a tactical espionage game if he ever plans on getting back into that kind of game. That makes me curious. Cause like he bases a lot of his games off of like movies and stuff, like singing Snake in the Metal Gear series. Obviously, the Snake Plissken from, and they even make reference to it, I think, in the fourth game. From Escape from New York, was it? Oh crud, of course there's gonna be a ton of bad guys. Why wouldn't there be? Alright, we gotta get off here. Excuse me, car. Saw your headlights. Oh, a cornfield. This'll be a good way of sneaking up on them.
There, in front of the barn.
I'm pretty sure we know how stealth works.
Coming up on a Toyo farm. Remember, a lot of these Sicarios are ex-military.
ID your targets. If Amaru gets killed by a stray round, Operation Kingslayer will be dead in the water before it even starts. Let's go.
Oh.
Got another right tango. There. And baby makes three.
There's another guy, I believe he's in the house, though. Wow, there's a lot of guys in this one.
Point him out.
Over by the barn.
The other guy is near the helicopter.
Yo, cartel gunman. Inside the barn.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're inside the building. Oh.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby.
I got one narco in the field. Ready to engage.
No.
drone is up. Open fire.
Tango down. That was fucking close.
That makes five.
Okay, locked on to another guy. Let's jump down here. Alright. Oh crap, we only have 5 minutes again? Are you serious? These two guys are getting close, so I might have to mark them.
Target down.
All right.
They've seen us.
They've seen us.
I got eyes in a weapons case.
He's got the other one. I don't know where those ones are. I think they're inside the building. Okay. I don't know how many guys are pulled.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
That was a warning shot. I'm doing most of the work. Okay, got him. There's only whoever is in the dang barn here. House. Oh, crud.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Alright. And we got a new skill. It's almost time to stinking call it quits. No, we can't use 5 speed, extra sink shot. No, I could use more stamina. Oh, I can edit appearance. That's awesome. That's cool. Alright, hold on, dude. I want to sink in, like, my angle again because it sucks. I'm not a left-handed person. Sorry. Hello! Oh gosh, you are the same-looking guy from the dang closed betas. I hope it's not the same with everybody. Dude,
are you Amaru?
You're free.
What's left of him anyway? Come on, we're getting you out of here.
Let's tag some of these supplies.
Hold on.
For ammo. This is a blue gun. What?
I've been wanting one of these.
Oh, it's a scope. Interesting. So I can use that as an attachment for later. Come on, guy. We're going to get you out of here via helicopter. Alright. Let's get the heck out of here.
Alright, I'm in.
Oh, it's alright. You all in?
Back to your friends.
Entonces, Pacatari has made his deal with the malditos extranjeros, the young fool.
Pick it up.
Oh, whoa, there's like a bunch of guys down there now, too. The slime is really bad. Really weird. Please let us make it there. I don't think a helicopter is very safe. Go, go, go! Oh, okay, I see what you're supposed to do. There's more to the flying than I thought. It's still really weird, like, how am I supposed to aim? I think it would make it too easy, but, yeah. We're here! Alright, get out, everybody. Come on, before the helicopter decides it wants to explode randomly. Oh, wait. Before we do that, what is this? Dog town? What the heck? It's a whistle. Dog whistle. I'm taking up too much time. Let's just get this mission done. Alright, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.
Case over here.
And
this is it.
Leave your comments below. I will see you guys in the next episode. Oh, we got story. I'm not spoiling anything for me. I'll leave that to the game to do. Because, like, this has to be, like, in the middle of the game or some portion of the game later. So I'm not spoiling much of the story for myself. So I'll see you guys next time. And yes, I know, I can join co-op. But maybe I'll do that in another future episode for the beta, maybe on the Xbox or something.